Actually, I kind of like Nighthaven after figuring out how to play, but you know. Oh, we're going downstairs? Huh. Don't know how I feel about this downstairs nonsense, but exactly.
Secure the bombs. Location has been compromised. 10 seconds. 5 seconds and counting.
Levi has your back.
Don't wait trapped.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Oh, somebody's hit my, hit one of my cap cans. There's my assist. Oh, nice. Yeah, they're flooding site. Just one's garage. Nice.
Op 4 eliminated.
All right then. I just got some bullshit. I had a drone on me and I just got fucking pinged. Always dying by some bullshit now.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Wall, fortified.
Located a bomb.
Damn.
Reloading.
It's a bomb. No! God damn it! I wanted a pre. I wanted to fucking. God damn it. I wanted to pre-fire so bad, but I didn't know if that was gonna be too fucking ballsy. I should have just fucking done it. God damn it. I could just feel him walking in. I could just feel it in my fucking testicles. Damn it! No. What did they say? Those little rat fucking bastards. Yeah. That's why the games haven't been fucking enjoyable. I just heard a drone. One of them just hit my thing. No! Why? Motherfucker. One's in garage door. Nice. Buck's still garage. One's right here. On my one. There's a wall right there. On my one still. Still sitting here. He's hugging the wall. It's Ash. Walking up. Also on garage door. Buck. Hopping out, he's gonna go water. Buck still top garage. Top garage door. On my one. On my one, nice. Oh, okay, yeah, you're good. Hop back in, on my one, walking across top garage. He can't see him anymore. Right here. He's right here. Nice. Last person's my one ping. One ping. He's walking in dead. Booyah! Hostiles eliminated. Nobody gon' love me like you. Okay. I'm just gonna bring Twitch for right now to see where they go. Finca, okay. God. I just want to know what was going through his head of like, oh, I should add this guy.
We need to locate a bomb.
No. God, no. They're top.
Be advised, your drone has located a bomb.
Oh, shit. Oh, visual.
10 seconds to insertion. Insertion in 5 seconds. Proceed to bomb location and defeat it.
They have a Fenrir. Damn. Yeah, you're good. Got a little shocky shocky going in. Oh. Ha! I hit him with one of my little Twitch drone things. Oh shit, I missed him. Ha! I hit him again. Mine's right here. Peeking left side door on my one. Could somebody shoot out this door for me? Actually, you know what? I got it. Oh, no, I don't, because... Oh my god. Mom, get the camera! Mom, get the camera! Sorry. Sorry, I was feeling myself. My bad. I'm hyping my own self up a little too much. Oh shit. Yeah, no, I'm kind of the same way. Like, a lot of the people that I work with, like, I'll connect with them on, like, LinkedIn, and that's, like, because it's, like, a professional social media, but none of these motherfuckers are gonna be on my Twitter or Insta or anything else like that. Like, nah, fam. You don't need to be looking into my personal life. Yeah, I don't blame you. Like I said, I want to know what was going through his head. Like, man, I should add this guy on Facebook. Like, did he really think that y'all would, like, hang out outside of... Damn. Oh! Ah, yeah, you, ain't no reason for him to be on your TL. This wall is completely open. No.
You have dropped. Loading mag. The diffuser.
No. Of course, there's a fucking Mozzie in there.
Down to one friendly. Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
He held that angle. Where was he looking at? Okay. Honestly, if they're just gonna leave that top wall soft, I'm just gonna use fucking ash and blow that shit up.
We need to locate a bomb.
Okay, they're definitely up top. Just heard them shooting. Oh no, it looks like their basement. Oh no. Okay, they're over there. Fucking weirdos. They have one roaming, they have an alibi.
I'm reloading.
Thank you. Oh, nice. Oh my god.
Airstrap ready.
The diffuser has been secured.
Clear the blast area.
Shit.
10 seconds left.
Can somebody explain to me why my teammate's a fucking moron and a half? Why didn't he just jump in the fucking window? You have a nomad off my right side. You already know he's sitting there. Fucking moron. Fuck. Dude, this Seabird kid is selling the shit out of us. I mean, you're 2-3. That's not terrible. Well, no, usually you're sitting in my spot. You know what? It's okay. As long as it's one. A buck from underneath. Buck's one shot. Thank you.